Okay, so to me, wealth has nothing to do with money. When I was growing up, somebody helped our family out during the holidays. They made sure we had food and presents, and you know what? To this day, I still have no clue who it was. So they provided wealth to my family and giving from their heart. So wealth to me is giving. So what I'm doing is getting toys just like this, and I'm going to give it to a family and they're going to have no idea. And to me, that defines wealth.